MySpace. I was obsessed with it. I knew how to make it look like this girl on MySpace is real. It looked like I belonged.
My typing was acting.
Pretending to be her, I think that's what made it difficult at the end. Making someone fall in love with someone who's dead is not a good feeling inside.
My daughter, Crystal, and my son, Justin, get right up here. I look over, I see the gun.
Bang, bang, bang.
And they said, Crystal's been shot.
The last thing I got to say to her, I promised her that I was gonna get them. They're gonna pay.
You know the streets talk, like you just hear stuff.
He had told me people involved had MySpace. Aunt Belinda came up with the idea of making Crystal a MySpace. I said, I can get information for you.
We decided to name her Angel. Boy, they just started responding, ping, ping, ping.
I was looking for a particularly violent gang.
Gang members owe the price if they snitch.
Everybody targeted us. We're family, that was it.
Jamie's putting in messages.
I was just making him like me, making him trust me before I start being like, hey, what kind of car do you drive?
I'd drive past their houses and go take pictures of the vehicles, and I think we found them.
Belinda was just kind of a psycho.
This is gonna screw stuff up now. You start threatening them.
We did things that you can't even think of. For those things, we get nightmares.
I wanted him to hurt like we were hurting.
I just want to know why.
She ideas if that's him.
He was the only father figure I ever had.
They want to meet me. What do I do? And she goes, tell him yes.
Nobody's innocent here.
Everything has a breaking point.
I told him, okay, everybody, no violence. But in the back of my own mind, I still knew I was going to kill him.